Hi guys, welcome back to Codemaster Coach, your medical coding tutor. Today is day 3 of Vlogmas. I'm hanging in there, guys. All right, today's topic is smoking. Smoking, and there are 5 main codes that I use with smoking. Now understand, when I'm finished, I want you to go to the category and look it up because there are more codes. But the 5 main codes that I use with smoking are first, F17200, and that's a nicotine dependence code. Then there's F17210, which is cigarettes. It specifies cigarettes. And then F17220, which is chewing tobacco. And the differences how I use these codes is, one, if the physician just says patient is a smoker, and I don't know if he means of the funny cigarettes, marijuana, or cigarettes, or he just says smoker, I use F17200. But if he specifies patient is a cigarette smoker, a current everyday smoker of cigarettes, then I use the F17210. And then if he specifies chewing tobacco, that's when I use the F17220. So look closely at those codes. Now, if for example, there's a child and the child's parents smoke and that child is in the presence of like a secondhand smoke or a passive smoke, then I use Z77.22, which identifies passive smoke, secondhand smoke. And then for history of, if the patient says, I used to smoke, no longer, it's in my history though, I use Z87891. So again, the 5 main codes that I use are F17200, F17210, F17220, Z77.22, and Z87891. Okay guys, at your earliest convenience, pull out your code books, look at those codes, and let's keep going. See you in the next video, guys. Thanks.